Today on Coming Attractions, Will Smith faces a horrible contact of the worst kind.
Show me the magic. Show me the magic.
What the hell was that?
Show you the magic.
No, I said come 90 and then I come 10. You don't go the whole 100. You overzealous son of a...
Miss Congeniality, Sandra Bullock is in the middle of an identity crisis.
I just don't see why I couldn't be Tina.
You don't see that.
Plus, Orlando Bloom fights a crusade, Russell Crowe disputes a championship, and Deborah Messing messes with her sister's wedding. It's all happening right here on Coming Attractions. Carrie Kasem, and welcome to...
Hola, hola, estás viendo Coming Attractions, donde te traemos las novedades y los avances más esperados del cine. Yo soy tu amiga Angélica Castro.
Bem-vindos ao Coming Attractions, onde trazemos as novidades e estrelas mais quentes do cinema. Eu sou o Diogo Piqui.
Welcome back to Coming Attractions, I'm Carrie Kasem. Now, where do you find a decent man when you need one? That's the million-dollar question that Deborah Messing answers with $6,000 in her new film, The Wedding Date. Now, after returning to her parents' London home for her sister's wedding, Deborah's character hires a male escort played by Dermot Mulroney. Now, mine's played by Vladimir for a measly $5. Hold me. That'll be all for now. Deborah finds herself encountering her ex-fiancé who dumped her 2 years before. Let's check this out.